Now that you've seen the general equation for a circle centered at the origin, what do you think would be the radius of this equation? Keep in mind that this equation really represents a circle.